The Messenger mentioned to us as well about taking care of certain animals and the effect that it has on our personalities. Cat owners tend to be more sensitive and compassionate, and that's why you find Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala anhu, you know, the sweet personality, maybe that had something to do with it, the way that he was with cats.